Mount Everest ain't got shit on me. Mount Everest ain't got shit on me. 'Cause I'm on top of the world. I'm on top of the world.
Alright, hey y'all, so it's the morning time. It is like around 9 something. And I'm gonna be doing a little vlog with my mother. And we're gonna be going to Home Depot and to the steel yard. If y'all live in Cleveland, then y'all know what the steel yard is. And yeah, y'all, we might go to Dairy Queen and get us a little ice cream. I'm gonna do my hair. I just got out the shower. I do sound like a little cow though. But I gotta do my hair. I'm gonna put my clothes out. And yeah, y'all, I'm gonna see y'all when I'm done and ready. And yeah, y'all, I'll see y'all in like 1 second. Bye. Okay, y'all, so I'm ready. I'm just waiting for my mom. My hair kind of looked a whole mess. I did it. It just kind of looked the same from the top of the bun that y'all just seen. But y'all, I don't know what to do. Like, I am so bored. I'm gonna get back to y'all when I'm in the car. All right, y'all. So now I'm in Walmart with my mom. Mom, say hi.
Hello. Mask off. Oh, that's right. Gotta put mask on.
Yeah. Okay, y'all. But we're in Walmart and we got some stuff. We got like some mirrors and stuff and a rug. But yeah, that's pretty much getting my dog. So you're staring at me. So you're staring at me, y'all. But yeah, we got a rug and stuff. But I'm gonna get back to y'all when I get back to the car for us to go to Route 21, and I'm gonna do a haul when I get home, y'all. So hey, y'all, so now I am in the car. And I was gonna record more on Walmart and when I went to H&M, because I already went to H&M. We got a rug from Walmart. But yeah, my mom is in Burlington. She finna get her little purse or whatever. But y'all, I am broke. Birthday shopping is just not it. And my face look bumpy as fuck. Like, y'all, I'm gonna see y'all when I get home. Do not mind my fucking nose. I might just like put like an emoji or something over it. Alright, bye. Alright, y'all, so I'm back. And you know I'm coming back with a little microphone. Alright, but yeah, y'all, so I'm back and I'm gonna do a little haul for y'all. And I'm gonna tell y'all a little bit. My birthday is in 16 days. Today is August 4th, I'm recording this, so my birthday's in 16 days. If y'all watching this on my birthday, comment happy birthday. If you guys are watching this the day I post it, I'm going to be probably posting this. I don't know. I'm probably going to post this a long time away from today because you don't have to edit it and all this. And earlier I was looking kind of dumb. My nose is really bumpy and my face is a little bumpy and I look a little sweaty. But I'll be okay. I was going to put the fan on, but I just didn't want to have too much noise and okay, but I'm gonna do a haul. I got drawers. I got this chair. When did I get it? I got it on the second because I got it on my brother's birthday. And yeah, y'all, like I spent over how much money did I spend today? Over like $400 on clothes. Yeah, y'all, I'm drinking some Starbucks. If y'all heard that swallow. Comment down below if y'all want me to do an ASMR thing. Because I want to do that, you know. Y'all, I got some drawers from Route 21. And it's these alien drawers. They kind of look kind of big. Because these was a large. I couldn't find any. I don't know if a medium would be too small. Because I'm not going to say my butt too big. But I just said it. So, I got these. These are extra large. I did not want an extra large in these. I think these were the only ones that I could find. And I really liked these. So I got these. I got these ones right here. I like these real good. These are real nice. Real nice. I got these from Route 21. These are a large too. I didn't know if a medium would be too small for me. Because I don't like my drawers being too tight. I like these. These are probably my favorite. Because I like blue and turquoise. So yeah. I got like two more. These probably look big. I want to open these for y'all. Hold on.
Unboxing. Yeah.
Weakling, y'all. I'm the weak link. Okay.
Oh. I'm keeping all these drawers. I don't care if they're too big or not. I'm keeping them. I might give this pair to my friend Alicia. She will not be seeing this video, but I'm gonna be giving these to her because these are probably too big for me. And she'll probably wear them as shorts. Shoot. And if she don't wear them, then I'm giving them to Niaja. And I have these. These ones have like smiley faces on them. Is there a whole smiley face on here? It's like, y'all see it? Y'all see a smiley face? It's like wavy. It's black. All right, that's it. I'm gonna take these out. I'm in my room, y'all. I bought this chair on the second, and it's really nice. And I've been had that pillow up there. And this is my TV. It's a 50 inch. I just bought it. It was like almost 300. I think. Dang, y'all. Oh, y'all. And I have Steak and Shake. So let me put this up because I forgot to take this downstairs earlier. Oh, and I bought me a fan from Walmart because I needed one. And it's because it's a little hot. I have this thing right here. Y'all probably seen it. No, y'all never seen it before. But I'm going to take all my drawers out. Oh, I got these socks from Rue 21. They just crew socks. They're real nice. They got this one. Is like, it's like, I'm just like, YouTuber things. But yeah, it's like, this is like a rainbow kind of checkered. I like the these, and I like the these. It has smiley faces on it. Y'all already know, if y'all know me, I'm gonna wear these with these drawers because they got both smiley faces on it. I already know. Like, I want to buy me some sandals. And I got these. I really do like these socks. Y'all see what these will match for later. These have roses, and it's like black and white checkered with roses on it. And it's like flames right here. And then this one is like black and white. No, it's actually orange and white checkered with white skulls on it. And I got this checkered belt to go with my birthday outfit. If I post this after my birthday, then yeah, I haven't posted in a minute, so I might post it before, but just know I'm gonna be wearing this on my birthday. I don't know what drawers I should wear on my birthday, but that don't matter right now. I'm gonna show y'all my whole birthday outfit after. So this is that. Well, I was part of my birthday outfit. No, wait, was it? Is this the one? Yeah, this is the one that was part of my birthday outfit. This is too. I don't want to show y'all that. And I just have normal black jeans. Not just they're ripped black jeans actually. Okay, next I'm gonna show y'all. I got this black. It's called black because Black Lives Matter. It's from Rue 21, and it's a cologne, perfume, whatever y'all call it. I don't know if there's really a difference, but, this one says white. They both are different. They're both from Rue 21, though. Sponsored by Rue 21. Focus. Okay, that one says white. This one says black, pretty much. Okay, and I got this sweater. Oh my God. God. I wear a medium in sweaters. I wear a medium in shirts and sweaters. Let me move this back. Cause I don't want to spill nothing. All right, now y'all, I got this. It's burgundy. I don't know why I just got this mixed up. This is the back. If y'all ever seen this brand, comment down below, but I don't know what brand it is. But I just know that people be wearing it and it's nice. So I got it. I think I had a NASA shirt. I don't know if it was my size though. No, I didn't get the NASA shirt. But now I got this shirt. If y'all, a lot of people wear this type of shirt. I like the stripes and it's like purple, black, and white. Is this purple or is this navy blue? I don't know because I'm colorblind, but I'm not really colorblind, but y'all know what I mean. Got this from Rue 21. It's a medium. It was, see y'all, this was almost $30. This was like $24 for a shirt, y'all. For a shirt, like, what was up with me? I don't know, but let me put this down here. Put all this down here because my birthday outfit is up there. If y'all think I'm being too rough with these clothes, I'm gonna wash them too, so don't get y'all hopes up that and don't try to call me dirty because I knew some of y'all scummy bitches would. But yeah, I'm gonna definitely wash these before I wear them. But yeah, y'all, I got this shirt. It's like a yellow striped shirt, and it has like a skull right here. Y'all can see that obviously with like a flower. I think that's a flower lily. I don't know. Oh, that's all the clothes wore. But now I'm gonna show y'all my birthday outfit. So now I got this shirt. I mean, these pants. I'm so stupid. Now I got these pants. They're from Supreme Flex. I guess that's what the brand's called. They're just black ripped jeans. Y'all don't need to see my jean size. If y'all just seen it, then y'all seen it. Y'all need to. Because I don't know if y'all gonna talk about it or not. Y'all probably talk about me for wearing a medium, but shoot. I got this shirt. This is like the shirt I'm gonna wear my birthday. It's like clouds and like tree blossoms. I think these are called blossoms. But yeah, and it got like the Chinese letters on it. I really did like this shirt. But just imagine this, y'all. Black jeans with this. And I'm a little sweaty, so don't come for me. I do sweat a lot. And it's hot in my room. I don't have a fan on. Y'all don't see. Okay. And then I have this. This goes with the shirt. It says culture on it. And it has like this black and this gray and white. Or just light gray and dark gray. Tie-dye on it with this. With the flower lilies and like the. I mean, with the flower blossoms. But yeah, y'all, that's pretty much this video. If it's a little short, then it's a little short. I don't know how to make it any longer. But yeah, y'all, I love y'all, and thank you guys for watching to the end of this video. If you guys did, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe, and follow me at curlyheaded.cashes. And I love you guys. Bye.
Mount Everest ain't got shit on me. Mount Everest ain't got shit on me. 'Cause I'm on top of the world. I'm on top of the world.